both of you qualify for so many different events and are on both relay teams. How do you keep yourselves fresh throughout the competition?
throughout the competition, we prepared for this like situation all year. We had plenty of meets where we had the 100, 200, 4x1, 4x4, and the 400 for him all on the same day. So I think we're just, you know, our body's used to it. And, you know, we have great trainers that keep us fresh. So, you know, we're always ready to go.
Prepare before the meet, drinking a lot of water. Stay hydrated. That's how you get through the day.
Kind of for Christian, you came off a great indoor season, national champion in 200. Your first overall out of NCAA's prelims in the 100, you're fifth in 200. Are you kind of looking to maybe get a double in both those and win nationals for both events, or kind of which one do you prefer to win?
Of course I would prefer to win both, but I mean, last year I got 15th in both, so this year I'm just looking to go out and try to compete, go out and try to make the final, and go from there, really.
Kind of on the relay side of things, how does the relay teams kind of feed off each other's momentum and, you know, get to stick around and kind of get good passes and good runs?
Yeah, definitely. I feel like we have a really good chemistry. Like, everybody on the 4x1, you know, those are my roommates, and we practice together. So I feel like we feed off each other, and, yeah, definitely.
For the 4x4, everybody's, like, running all day. So when I see Christian coming around as fast as he can after his long day, it just gives me, like, a more drive to, like, continue to get around the track.
I qualified for the trials earlier in the year, so I kind of like got that out the way, and now I'm just like focusing on NCAAs, and so after NCAAs, you know, that'll be something to look forward to. It was just a blessing to be able to, you know, say that I'm going and just go to the trials and just compete the best of my ability.
For me, I was struggling trying to run times all year, so I was chasing times and wasn't really winning races. So for me, it's just try to beat people now, and then that's how the time came.
Well, Kenny, can you talk about how you settled yourself down a little bit and to focus more on just beating people and getting the times?
Coach Dean talking and telling me that times really don't matter anymore. It's a championship season, so you just have to get in front of people, not really holding back.